Joachim Strand, Line Judge, Diogo Puttelainen.
Team captains are getting ready to go to the field. For Sweden, that we number 33, Frida Love. Number 54, Veronica Niemann. Number 12, Marianne Grimhag. And number 22, Filan Plas. For Finland, captains are number 7, Merita Brunn. Number 1, Paula Lehtinen. Number 5, Maju Isoma. And number 62, Anna Rajavari. I hope I'm not pronouncing these names too badly. I do apologize. Coin is being presented to the captains. Finland is a team that will call the coin toss. Sweden will receive the kick from the Finns. And it's time for some football.
Henrik.
Back to receive for Sweden is number 27, Erica Henders. Number 24. I have no number for 24. 34, I'm sorry. Kirsten Schulsten. And number 14, Anna Persson. Kicking for Finland is Paula Lehtinen. Kick is taken at the 30-yard line by number 34. And she is brought to a stop by number 21, Andre Vartanen. And Sweden comes out in the classic I formation. And the ball is handed off to number 33. Excuse me, number 34. Kirsten Schulstein, who is stopped by number 71. A loss of 1 yard on the play. Ball is given to the fullback, number 31, driving for 6 yards. Charlotte Gentile is the ball carrier. It's third and five on the 43-yard line. Quick toss for Sweden. Finish defense swarms the ball. Brings it for a 12-yard loss. Which will bring up fourth down for the Swedish team. They will send out the punt team. Back to punt for Sweden is number 25, Amanda Starkenberg. Back to receive for the Finnish team is number 8, Tina Leskinen. A very bad punt. Ball is rolling to the 48-yard line of Finland. They will take over at midfield. Bit of a slow start for the Swedish team on this fine day. The score is 0-0 in the first quarter with 9 minutes 45 seconds left to play. Ball is handed off to number 42 for a 3-yard gain. Miller Ekki, the ball carrier. Bringing us up second and 6. Quite large offensive line for the Finnish team. Finns come out in a spread, split back situation. Shotgun. Quick pass. Covered. Ball is overthrown. Bring up third and 5. Single back for the Finns. Spread offense. Shotgun. Motion. Quarterback keeps the ball. She is stopped dead in her tracks by number 21, Frida Engström. For a loss of 1 yard on the play, bring up fourth down at midfield. See if the Finns punt or if they will go for it. The Finns elect to go for it. They are not going to punt the ball unless they do a pooch punt. Nope, they go for the throw, and the ball is almost intercepted by number 14. Sweden will take over with good field position at midfield. Sweden comes out once again. Twins right, I formation. Handoff to number 27 for a gain of 2 yards, 3 yards.
Erika
Hinders, ball carrier. Sweden once again split receivers, IA formation. Marianne Grimhog, a short pass, number 27, for a nice gain of 12 yards, bringing us inside the 35-yard line. First positive yards for Sweden today. Score still 0-0, 7:24 remaining in the first quarter. Looks to be the big offensive line has finally woken up to see the sunlight today. Quick dive to the fullback, no gain.
Jim Tulip springspelet. Upp i mitten, kommer tillbaka till den ursprungliga bollinjen. Andra försöket och 10.
Bringing up second and 10. This game is being sent live from Sweden to Finland. Anybody that is watching, please let us know if your build quality is good or if it is bad. Sound quality, good or if it's bad. And we will try to fix the problem. Sweden once again, twins right, I formation. Quarterback rolls. Short pass, number 34 caught, recepted. Out of bounds, short of the first down. Bringing Sweden to the 25-yard line. Which will bring up fourth down. Fourth and one for Sweden. They will go for it. Clock is rolling. 5:26 and counting down. Score is still 0-0 in the first quarter. Change of fullback for Sweden. Brought in a very big girl, number 56, Nila Garchi. Quarterback is rolling. Throws the ball. Intercepted. Good pressure by the Finns. Ball was intercepted at the 24-yard line.
Interception, Finland, på fjärde försöket. Avancerar tillbaka till ursprungliga bollinjen.
I'm sorry, I did not get the number of the... Number 83, Katarina, was the player that intercepted that ball. Spread offense for the Finns. Bad snap, fumble, covered by the quarterback, down by Frida Engström at the 11-yard line. That's a loss of 13 yards on the play. Girls are a little nervous, high snaps, bad snaps. It's 4 minutes, 39 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Score is 0-0. Finland has the ball on their own 12-yard line, where it is second and 23. Good snap. Quarterback elects to keep the ball and run. Open running room. Being pursued by the Swedes. Taken out of bounds by number one, Emma Bang North, at the 46-yard line, and a finished first down.
Melita Brun. And 35 yards being filled for
now. Quarterback Marita Brun is very fast. Sweden will need to contain her if they want to have any success at stopping this Finnish offense.
Hon är snabb.
Misdirection. Gain of 1 yard on the play. Bring up second and 9.
Springfield, Laura Happenjemi. Tackas av Frida Löv efter 1 yard. Även Milla Belkacen på tacklingen. Andra och 9.
Finish quarterback rolls. Deep pass. Out of bounds. Bring up third and 9 on the play. I do believe we have a holding call against the Finnish team. It's a holding call. If Sweden was smart, they will decline this and take a third down here, but they are moving the...
Finland, number 16. 10-yard penalty from the previous call. Repeat the second down.
It'll be a 10-yard penalty, bringing up second and 19. Quarterback elects to keep the ball, runs it for about a gain of 4. Excuse me, a gain of 6. Two minutes, 55 seconds remaining in the first quarter. Score is still 0-0. It is third and 15 for the Finns. Misdirection again. Quarterback is hit and stopped after a 1 yard gain, bringing us to a fourth and long. Finland will send out the punt team.
Johan Ekton på tacklingen för Sverige. Fjärde försöket och 14.
Both offenses are having a hard time getting the ball to move. The best plays we've seen so far are a pass play from Sweden and a quarterback keeper. The Finnish quarterback is quite fast. Number 7, Marit Brun. Elusive to the defense of Sweden. They have a hard time stopping her. And it is once again the quarterback keeper, and she is stopped at the 50-yard line, where Sweden will take over on downs. It'll be first and 10 for Sweden.
Sweden spelet så är det Milan Blass som står för tacklingen på Sverige.
Number 27, the ball carrier. Gain of 3 yards on the play. Erica Henders. Finland showing blitz. Handoff number 27, Hinder. Gain of 3, bringing up 3rd and 2. Clock is rolling. There's 36 seconds left in the first quarter. Sweden should be able to get off one more play before they change sides for the quarter. And they give it to the fullback, who digs hard for a first down.
Mycket nära fyra nya försök. När Nathalie Lundberg.
Nathalie Lundberg is the ball carrier. With 4 seconds left on the clock. And that brings the end to the first quarter play. Score is 0-0. Second quarter will be started by Sweden in Finnish territory. Seem to be having a problem with the clock. It's showing 1 minute. Absolutely no gain from the Finnish defense. They have stopped this Swedish run game all day long. Brings us to 2nd and 10 for the Swedes. Twins left, I formation. Quarterback rolls, pass, short pass number 27 for a big gain down to the 20-yard line. Ball is placed on the 20-yard line. Brings Sweden into the red zone for the first time today. I formation, split receivers. Handoff. Gain of 4 on the play. Number 27, the ball carrier, Graham Hogg. We have an injured player on the play. Looks to be fullback Charlotte Gentile being helped to her feet by the medical crew. Excuse me, there's number 51, Emma Östberg, being assisted off the field. Option play. Out of bounds at the 5-yard line, which will bring up first and goal for the Swedes. Score still 0-0 with 10 minutes remaining in the first half. Ball is given to number 31, Grim. Charlotte Gentile for a gain of one. Bring up second and goal.
Charlotte Gentile. Terminen på tacklingen för Finland. Andra och mål på Finlands fyra.
Ball is given to the fullback, number 56, Nila Garchi, for a loss of 1 yard. Brings up third and goal. Number 34, Kristen Sjösten, carrier. Bring the ball to the 3-yard line, which will bring up fourth and goal. Clock is rolling as 8:30 left in the first half. Be a delay of game penalty for the Swedes.
Delay of the game. Sweden. 5 yards penalty. Repeat the fourth down.
Means a 5-yard penalty, pushing them back. It makes it a little bit easier to make the kick from that distance. Number 25, Amanda Starkenberg, is the kicker. Number 12, Marianne Graham Hogg, will hold. There's a snap. Kick is up. And good. Sweden takes the lead with 3-0 with 7:42 remaining in the first half of play. Sweden will now kick off to the Finns, see if the Finns can come back with a quick answer to that 3-point score.
med 7 minuter 42 sekunder som återstår av första halvlek.
Amanda Starkenberg kicks for Sweden. Ball is taken at the 20-yard line, 15-yard line by number 26. Number 25, Mina Vanhanen. Forced out of bounds at the 37-yard line.
Han blir tacklad av Frida Engström. Först upp 10
Finland in their spread offense. Ball is given to the running back for a gain of 4 on the play. Elina Seppälä is the ball carrier.
3-4 yards before andra försöket av 6.
With 7:12 remaining in the half. Finland will take it at 2nd and 6 from the 41-yard line.
Belkacem och Lööf på tacklingen för Sverige.
Pass play. Ball is thrown. Almost intercepted. Ball intended for number 81. Sina Virtanen.
Som har menat till nummer 81 i Virtanen.
Ball handed off, number 42, for a big gain. Out to the 50-yard line and a Finland first down. Mila Reiki, the ball carrier. We have a Swedish player, a little slow getting up. Not getting up at all. It is number 7, Camilla Wikström. Score is 3-0, 6:43 remaining in the first half. We have a injury timeout at this time. Beekstrom is being helped off the field by the medical crew. Wing T misdirection. Ball carries number 32. Big 11-yard gain on the play. Bringing the fence inside the 40-yard line of Sweden. We have a flag on the play. In the area of holding. It is a defensive offside. That penalty will be declined. First down, Finland.
Finland har första försöket och 10 på Sveriges 39.
The referee for this match is Anne Tatenen. Umpire is Klaus Lado. Linesman is Joachim Strand. Line judge is Tuvo Koiselainen. Handoff is in the middle of the field. Gain of 3 on the play. Back judge is Pekka Lammasalo. Side judge is Thomas Benin. Field judge is Bjorn Svensson. Two-yard gain by the Finns brings up a second and 8. Hand off to number 12, stopped behind the line of scrimmage. Ball carrier is number 12. I'm sorry, I do not have her name on my list. It jumps from number 11 to number 21. We have another injured player on the field. We are under injury timeout with 5 minutes and 9 seconds remaining in the first half. The score is 3-0 to Sweden over the very strong advancing Finnish team. We're back live. Long pass play. Complete to number 81. Brought out of bounds at the 18-yard line. Sini Virtanen was a receiver. Quarterback Merida Brun is showing she can also throw the ball and run the ball. An all-purpose quarterback.
Alice Storm, tackling for Sverige. 20-yard framåt för Finland, först om 10 på Sveriges 18.
20-yard gain for the Finns. Bring up first and 10 at the 18-yard line. Bad snap. Recovered by number 21, Frida Engström of Sweden, putting a stop to the Finnish drive.
En fumble av Birgitta Brun som återtas av Frida Engström, Sverige. Sverige först om försöket om 10 på egen 22.
Looks to be a flag on the field.
Dead ball. False start. Offense. 5-yard penalty. Repeat the first down.
Which gives Finland a second chance at redeeming that play. It's the first and 15 for the Finns. Handoff to number 42, Mila Rekki. brought down to the 15-yard line. A gain of 10 on the play. Brings up second and six on the play. Sweden hasn't been able to find a way to stop this heavy finish run game. Quarterback keeper, untouched, into the end zone. Touchdown, Finland. With 3 minutes, 30 seconds left in the first half, Finland has taken the lead. There is a flag on the play. In the area of holding.
Holding Finland. Pay your penalty from the spot of foul. Repeat the second down.
Gives them a 10-yard penalty, which will bring up second down once again. Brings us to second and 13. Quarterback is sworn by a horde of blue shirts, led by Frida Engström. That will be in the stat books as a sack, and it will be a 3-yard loss. Bring up third and 15. Finland's another bad snap from the center for a big loss. Finland's great drive is being turned into a bit of a shoot yourself in the foot. Take away the mistakes and Finland should be leading this game by now. Brings up 4th and 22. Quarterback keeper. She has an opening, and she is brought down at the 15-yard line by number 22, Pilan Plus.
Men Pilan Plus räddades spelet för Sverige.
With 1:35 remaining in the first half, Sweden will take over on downs from the 15-yard line. First and 10 for Sweden. The score is 3-0 with 1:35 remaining in the first half. Option play. Gain of 4 yards on the play. Sweden once again in the I formation. Pass play. Long pass, deep pass. Oh, through the fingertips of number 14. And Parishon, one step off that ball, and it was a big gain. Bringing us to third and six. Quite a big crowd at this game today. Large Finnish contingent. Forty-six seconds remaining in the half. Score is 3-0. Third and six for the Swedes. Screen pass. Ball is dropped by the fullback. Incomplete. Sweden will be forced to punt the ball. Back to punt for Sweden is Amanda Starkenberg. Back to receive for Finland is number 34. Joanna Harkkainen. Ball is downed by Sweden at the 44-yard line. 32 seconds remaining on the clock. See if we can't get our cameraman to get a shot of the crowd here today. Quite a large Finnish contingent to my right. And the Finns have first and 10 at the 43-yard line. Pass play. Ball is thrown and defended well by number 5. Ball intended for number 81, Sini Virtanen. Broken up by Alice Stoll. Timeout is called by the Swedish bench.
Timeout, Sweden.
26 seconds remaining in the first half. The score is 3-0. Sweden is called timeout on the play. It is second and 10 for the Finns at the 44-yard line. We're back live from Östrangen, Östermalms EFM. 26 seconds remaining in the first half. Pass play again. Ball is intended for number 81. Sini Virtanen. Broken up by two Swedish defenders. Tredje försöket av Quarterback keeps the ball, throws the ball, complete to the 36-yard line. Receiver steps out of bounds, stopping the clock with 12 seconds. This brings up 4th and 3 with 12 seconds remaining on the clock. Quarterback will keep the ball. Easy first down. Plus more. She's got a free shot towards the end zone. Knocked out of bounds at the 7-yard line by number 1, Emma Bendor. Big gain by Marita Brun. No flags on the field. 2 seconds remaining on the clock. We have got time for one play. Can the Finns put it in the end zone? Timeout is called by Finland. They will discuss the problem. 6 yards off the goal. First and goal from the 6-yard line for the Finns. Finnish coaches are definitely discussing a trick play here. Or they will just let their quarterback run and shoot the way she has been all day. Finland lines up in their normal spread offense. Nothing unusual here. Shotgun. Ball is snapped. Quarterback drops. She's got a lane. She's going all the way. She does not score. Looked to me as if she did lean the ball over the pylon, which in college rules is a touchdown. Side judge. Marks her at the 1-yard line. And that's the half, folks. The score is 3-0. Finns coming on strong in the end there. Looking forward to the second half.
Fumble på spelet. Det är Mia Patala som fumblar. Och som gjorde så att det blir fumble var Isabel Lindgren. Det återtog Palova Elina Seppelä för Finland. Fram tre Jordan och försöker ta sju.
Well, now we're back live. Big run by the Finnish quarterback. They're picking up right where they left off at the first half. Down to the 10-yard line. Marita Brunn, the ball carrier. Brings us to first and goal. See if the Finns have worked out their red zone problems. This is their third trip into the red zone. See if they can stick it in the end zone this time. Score is 3-0 with 10:28 remaining in the third quarter. Misdirection. Ball handed off to number 32. Elina Seppelä. Brings up second and goal from the 6-yard line for the Finns. Flag on the play. Signal is touchdown. But we do have a flag on the play. Defensive offsides is the call. That will be declined. It's touchdown, Finland. Finland takes the lead of this game early in the third quarter. 9 minutes, 44 seconds remaining. Score is 6-3, Finland.
Touchdown, Springsteen for Finland.
They line up for a two-point conversion. Ball is snapped. Quarterback keeps the ball. She has blockers. She is stopped by number 22 of Sweden. We do have a flag on the play. It's in the area of holding. Call is holding on the offense. Penalty's declined. The try will be no good. And Finland will come out and kick. Score is 6-3 with 9:44 remaining in the third quarter. Finland takes over the lead with their very heavy run play. Swedes have no answer for the running game of the Finns. Let's do it, baby. Let's do it. Kicking for the Finns is number one, Paula Lehtinen. Back to return for the Swedes are number 27, Erica Hinders. Number 14, Anna Persson. And number 34,
let's go, girls.
Kirsten Schustein. Ball is taken by Hinders. She is stopped at the 34-yard line. Excuse me, 36-yard line. I formation, twins right. Handoff is to Hinder. She digs her way forward for 3 yards to the 40-yard line. Stopped by number 58, Sarah Takolander. I do once again apologize for any mispronunciation of the Finnish names, as Finnish is not a language I know very well at all. Quarterback is rolling to the right. Quick pass out of bounds. Incomplete. Pass was intended for number 82. Lena Borg. Good tight coverage by the Finns by number 5. Maiju Isoma and number 83. Cut it in there. Brings up 3rd and 6 for the Swedes. They try to run the ball again. Almost fumbled. Good defense by the Finns. Number 59 on the stop. On Rasilati. Brings up 4th and 3. Looks to be as Sweden is sending the punt team into the field. Back to punt for the Swedes is Frida Engström. Back to receive for the Finns is number 8, Tina Leskinen, and number 34, Joanna Hakkarainen. Ball rolls. It's down by the Swedes at the 32-yard line.
Punt from Frida Engström in retur. Sverige, Finland börjar sitt anfall från egen 37.
Number 35, the ball carrier. Gain of 6 on the play.
Mila
Patala is the ball carrier. Bring up 2nd and 4. 7:44 remaining in the third quarter. Finland leading Sweden by 6-3. Number 32, Elina Seppela, the ball carrier. For no gain, bringing us to 3rd and 4.
Laura Happanieme går bak en yard på spelet. tacklas utav nummer Nina Kiviharju för Sverige. Vi får tredje försök och fem.
Sweden showing blitz. Quarterback is wrapped up by Freya Engstrom behind the line of scrimmage, which will bring us to a fourth and five. Quarterback keeper, Marita Brun is still running. She's knocked out of bounds at the 24-yard line. We do have a flag on the play in the area of holding. Just about every long or big play that the Finns have come off with today has been brought back because of holding. Looks like it's going to happen one more time.
Holding. Finland, number 76. 10-yard penalty from the spot of foul. Repeat the fourth down.
That brings up fourth and 10 for the Finns. Finns are shooting themselves in the foot with their penalties today. They're getting big gains, but being brought back every time because of a holding penalty. Quarterback keeper again. This time she goes 4 yards, get hit hard by number 8, Mila Melkasem. Sweden with good field position in this third quarter. Delayed handoff to number 34, Kirsten Sjösten, for a gain of 1 yard.
Kirsten Sjösten tacklas bland annat utav Alina Wittman. En yard på spelet för Sverige, andra försöket åt 9.
4:48 remaining in the third quarter. I formation, pass play. Ball is intercepted by Finland at the 37-yard line.
Interception, Finland. Det ser ut som att Marco Isoma för Finland som tog interception. Finland får in sitt anfall först och 10 på eget 36-37.
Finland's big run play again, number 35. Flag is thrown. We have another hold on the play. Anytime a flag is thrown in the backfield, it usually means it is a holding play. Another holding call on Finland, deleting a 12-yard gain. Brings up first and 20 for the Finns. Finnish coaches need to deal with his holding penalties all the time. Have a little discussion with their linemen. And Finland comes back with the exact same play to the left side this time for a gain of 3. Complete to number 92, Emi Sivola. Ball is marked down at the 46-yard line. Bring up a third and 1.
Engström på tacklingen.
10-yard gain. First and 10 for the Finns inside Swedish territory. Quarterback keeper inside draw, brought down at the 24-yard line. Looks to be a horse collar call. Looks to be that they will tack on 15 yards to this play. It is a horse collar tackling. We'll move it half the distance to the goal. Ball should have been placed on the 12-yard line, not the 9-yard line. But no one seems to have brought it up. The ball was carried by number 12. Finland is inside the red zone once again. It's second and 5. Second and goal, excuse me, on the 5-yard line. Ball is handed off to number 32. Brought down at the line of scrimmage. Elina Seppala, the ball carrier.
Engström på tapplinjen då.
Frida Engström on the stop.
Fela mig, Seppala, in med bollen. Inga görs. Tredje försöker upp mål på fem.
Number 12, the ball carrier, brought down at the 1 foot line. That will bring up fourth and goal again for the Finns, who are on the door knocking. Timeout is called by Finland.
Put your hands together.
Number 32, ball carrier, touchdown, Finland. Touchdown by Elina Seppala. Brings the score to 12-3 with 48 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Finns line up for a two-point conversion. And Seppala is cut down at the one-yard line. Try is no good. With 48 seconds remaining in the third quarter, score is 12-3 to Finland. Kicking off for Finland is Paula Lehtinen. Short kick. Down at the 34-yard line. First and goal from the 34 for the Swedes. See if they can get a quick answer back for the two touchdowns that the Finns have put on them in the last 12 minutes. We'll have a false start by the offense. He's up a first and 15 for the Swedes. Flag is thrown on play in the area of holding. Penalty is against Finland. That's a 15-yard penalty and a first down. Number 27, the ball carrier. Gain of 3 yards on the play. Clock is rolling with 18 seconds remaining in the third quarter. Brings the end of the third quarter. Score is 12-3. Finland leading this game clearly by their powerful run game. As we start the fourth quarter of play in Stockholm, Finns lead the Swedes 12-3. Swedish offense is having a hard time getting the ball moving as the Swedish defense is having a hard time stopping the ball of the Finns. Pass play. And caught. We have another flag on the play. Clearly a face mask. Be tacked on to the end of the reception.
Tina Leskinen på tacklingen för Finland.
That's the second big penalty against the Finns today. Waiting to get the chain set. Brings us to first and 10 at the 27-yard line. False start by the offense. It was first and 15 for the Swedes. Pass play. Quick screen to the right. Gain of 6 yards on the play. Bringing up second and nine.
Vi får andra försöket och nio.
Option play. Live ball. Tackled for loss, number
34.
Bring up third and 19 on the play. From the 36-yard line. Sweden continuing their split left eye formation. Quarterback rolling. Throw. Ball caught at the line of scrimmage. Gain of 1 yard. Brings up fourth and 18. Sweden's punt team is on the field. Try to pin the Finns deep in their own territory. Punt is taken by Finland at the 5 yard line. Return to the sixth.
And punt return with fumble. Jonas Hakkarainen som fångade bollen men återtog bollen. Så vi har första försöket av 10 för Finland på deras egen sexa.
Eight minutes 56 remaining in the final period of this game. The score is 13-3. Finland over Sweden. And the Finns are pinned down at their 6 yard line, first and 10. Looks to me as if, yes, Sweden has got a safety. Once again, a bad snap by the Finns and recovered in the end zone by their own teammate and tackled for a loss. Bring us to the safety, which brings the score to 5 for Sweden, 12 for Finland. So bring up a free kick from the 20-yard line. The score is now 12-5 with 8:50 remaining in the fourth quarter. As Finland will take a free kick from the 20-yard line. Barring a mishap, that should give Sweden decent field position. High High tackle by number one. Paula Lehtinen. Sweden will start in Finnish territory at the 43-yard line. Erica Hinders, ball carrier, number 27. Gain of 2 yards on the play, bringing up second and 8. Hinders ball carrier. Tackle for loss. Be a third and 11. Clock is rolling. 7:45 remaining in the final quarter of play. Score is 12-5, Finland over Sweden. Pass play. Sack. By number 55, Tina Muutanen. Putting Sweden back in their own field of play at their own 45. They will punt. The 4th and 20. Sweden will punt. Flag on the play. Good punt by the Swedes. Ball is down at the 24-yard line. Could be an offside by Finland. Do not understand why they would decline that penalty when they get a kick a little closer, but that's the game of football. Ball carrier number 35, ball carrier stopped behind the line of scrimmage. Gain of, stopped right at the line, gain of 0.
Även Nina Kimberhadio på tacklingen för Sverige. Andra och 9.
Fumble.
Fumble. Fumble på spelet, Patala. startades av Engström i Sverige och återtogs av Finland.
Brings up second down.
Vi har då tredje försök av 10.
Excuse me, third down. Delayed handoff. Big gain by number 12. Still on her feet. Finally brought down at the 43-yard line. First down, Finland, with 5 minutes and 1 second remaining in the final quarter play. Patala ball carried, tackled at the line of scrimmage, no gain. Bringing up second and 10. Number 42, the ball carrier, brought down at the 47-yard line of Sweden. That is good enough for a first down. Looks to be. No, I'm sorry, that's brought down at the 49. Sonny Järvinen is now the quarterback for Finland. See if she succeeds as well as Mary De Bruin has done in the first half. Another delayed handoff. Brought down at the 43-yard line. Good enough for a first down. 3 minutes, 14 seconds remaining in this game, and Finland is just managing the clock very well. Number 32, Elina Seppala, the ball carrier. Brought down very close to the first down marker.
Seppala springer upp I mitten. Ser ut att vara tillräckligt för fyra nya försök.
And it is good enough for first down.
Martina Karlsson tacklar.
Clock is rolling. There's 2:27 remaining in the fourth quarter of play. Finland's leading Sweden 12-5. Quarterback keeper, gain of 6 on the play, bring up a 2nd and 4. Fumble recovered by Sweden at the 26-yard line. Number 33, Frida Love, covered the ball.
Togs upp i Sverige Lahopp, Sveriges Frida Löf. Första försöket upp 10.
It's first and 10 for Sweden, their last chance to score in the, before this game ends. 1 minute and 29 seconds remaining in the final period of play. Pass play intended for number 82. Lena Borg. Bring it up second and 10. Swing pass dropped by number 27. Erik Anders. Bringing us to a third and 10. 1:23 remaining in the game. Long pass intercepted at the 45 by number 26 of Finland. Still on her feet, running hard. Brought down inside the 15-yard line. Finland takes over at the 14-yard line. They're well within striking distance to expand their lead in this game with 1 minute and 12 seconds remaining in the fourth quarter. Handoff, number 42 with the ball. Big gain. Touchdown, Finland. With 1 minute and 3 seconds remaining on the clock, Finland has yet again scored, bringing us to 18-5. Extra point conversion is no good.
Misslyckat extra poängsförsök från Haffaniemi med 1:03 kvar av denna landskamp leder Finland med 18-5.
One minute and 3 seconds remaining in the final period of play. Score is 18-5, Finland over Sweden. It's been a beautiful day here in Sweden, sunny, warm. Good crowd in the stands. Large Finnish contingent in the stands. Hope you've enjoyed the broadcast. As Finland will kick off the ball one more time. Ball is taken at the 30-yard line. Runner stopped at the 45, gain of 15 yards on the return. Late flag coming in.
After 10-yard kickoff return to Sverige.
Personal foul. Sweden number 34. 15-yard penalty from the end of the round. First down.
Sweden just lost their entire return on that penalty. Pushes them back to the 29-yard line. We have first and 10 with 58 seconds remaining in the game. Pass play. Ball caught. Out of bounds at the 36-yard line, 37-yard line. Bring up third and two. Second and two, excuse me. 52 seconds left in the final period play. Quarterback keeper looks to be quite close to the first down marker. Timeout called by Sweden.
Timeout Sweden.
Sverige tar sin timeout där. Det var Anne Rasilahti för Finland som tacklade på sista spelet.
Forty-three seconds remaining during this timeout. The score is 18-5, Finland over Sweden. Sweden has the ball on their own 40-yard line. First and 10. Short pass, out of bounds at the 49-yard line.
Kajsa Karlsson och Mila Happala på tacklingen för Finland. 7 yards framåt. Andra försöker då.
Brings up second and two. Pass caught by number 14, and a person who gets out of bounds. Stop the clock with 35 seconds remaining. in the final quarter of play. The score is 18-5. Sweden is on the move. First and 10 at the finish 39-yard line. Sweden comes out I formation, split receivers. Ball intended for Persson, dropped at the 31-yard line, bringing up second and 10. Oh. 32 seconds remaining in the game. Second and 10 for the Swedes. Twins left, I formation. Quarterback rolls. Looking forward. Decides to keep the ball herself. Gain of about 7 or 8 yards. And out of bounds with 24 seconds remaining on the clock. Bring up to third and four situation. Once again, split left. I formation. False start on the offense. Timeout called by the Swedes. And as play continues, we have 22 seconds remaining on the clock. Trips right, pro set. Quarterback keeps the ball, gets out of bounds at the 30-yard line. Bring up a first and one, or excuse me, a fourth and one situation.
Sverige kan få fyra nya försök, och det fjärde försöket av en.
15 seconds remaining on the clock for the fourth quarter. Run play. Looks to be good enough for the first down. And first down, Sweden. 11 seconds remaining on the clock. The clock will start as soon as these chains are placed. Sweden needs to hurry up. There goes the clock. 8 seconds remaining. Timeout, Sweden. As their final timeout. Once again, the score is 18-5 with 7 seconds remaining in the final quarter play. This last minute and a half has taken roughly 12 minutes to play. So, but that's football. Sweden single back, three receivers to the left. Quarterback rolls, ball is thrown and dropped at the 25-yard line. Bring up a second and 10 with 2 seconds remaining on the clock. The score is 18-5.
First and 10 will score off then the match.
This will be the final play of the game. Sweden lines up, trips right, single back in the pro set. This will be a Hail Mary. Ball's thrown out of bounds. And that's the game. Finland wins 18-5, holding their record over the Swedish women's team. They are undefeated against Sweden. And we thank you for watching. Our next sending will be at kickoff for the gentlemen's game.